even played Quidditch. What if I make a fool of myself?
You won't make a fool of yourself. It's in your blood.
Whoa! Harry, you never told me your father was a seeker too.
Welcome, foolish mortals. Time to play.
Two friends.
I'm Victoria Chen from the Victoria Chen Show.
And I'm Andrew Doddard from the Andrew Doddard Show.
And welcome back, everyone, for the Halloween channel. Now, this is it. Our last Flatable is called Harry Potter Flatable. If you guys been this Harry Potter castle and during at the outside at Universal Studio Hollywood, this here, it came out in 2022. They're at the Walmart. So, hope you enjoy this. And don't forget to like, subscribe. And don't forget to add comments down below. And hope you enjoy this unboxing playable. And let's start the video. Uh-huh. Enjoy the video, guys. From my opinion, I don't believe witches. I just believe some humans, there are acting like witches. Come out there, my dear boy. It's like a bowl of the size of a get the knot it. Harder. Or Potter. Get the knot it.
Harry Potter must not return to Hogwarts!
He's alive! Abracadabra! And you can see he's 4 feet tall, but he's not.
You're a wizard, Harry!
You're a wizard, Harry.
I'm a what? I can't be a wizard. I'm just Harry. Just Harry. Well, just Harry. Have you ever made things happen that you couldn't explain? Or whatever he says.
Yeah. Oh,
fast.
Yeah, he moves fast. This happens in 5 seconds. And now, he's here from the Legend of the Harry Potter unboxing. 4 feet tall. He looks like a nerd.
He's so cute. Right?
But he looks cute with his face. Looks like
he's
like
so
a cartoon.
Cute.
And he has a scar on his head and by the forehead, like with the lightning on his head. It's like during like an episode 5 or episode 6. And there's Pumpkin, like you can see there's Jack-o'-lantern on the ground, on a step on his foot. And he's wearing a scar. He looks like during the tournament, he was like play as the broom thing like that. Yeah. Wow, hold on. We're looking during the back and few. If you can. Check out this detail on his back. The same enduring like original back that you can turn forward. Harry Potter is just a kid. Not as long as his own groups. Ron and I forgot what's her name was.
Hermione,
yeah.
Hermione.
Do you know the actor, the cast and they're in the film? You see it in all the episodes, just like in Star Wars episode. And this here, it comes with the flavor, has big Harry Potter characters. And one of them is like Lord, I forgot his the villain
Lord
name.
Lord Farquaad.
No, it's a different one. It's from Harry
Lord
Potter.
Voldemort. Lord Voldemort.
Lord Voldemort.
He who must not be named. You know who. You know who.
Yeah, yeah, very funny. Anyways, his face is happier. His glasses right there, and his big hair is so huge. He looks like a big giant mug hair, like that. And this like it looks like you had everything a pumpkin original. And also, Nixter, if you're watching this video, you see that the Victoria Andrew, they're joining with the Harry Potter dancing with it. And go ahead, Victoria Chencho, kiss Harry Potter on his nose. What? Oh, he's doing it. Hey! Okay, then that's going in with you guys. That's pretty much of the this last of the video of the Harry Potter the video. So,
are you okay?
I'm all right.
Okay.
Oh my god, I see his face. Here we go. Oh, that's right. Here we go. Thank you for everyone so much of this Harry Potter and this one. But we will do a Harry Potter video outside of Universal Studio, but I can't go on the ride. Nonetheless, if I have a realistic recording glasses, it's like a footage of it. So thank you so much for watching for this video, and I'll see you guys in the next Inflatable in 2023. Woo! So bye, everyone.
Let's go.